kind of the center, you squeeze in, and there's the knob. And you just change the shape of the knob to whatever you want it to be. If you want a little spiral on the top that's going to catch the glaze in a nice way, you put that in there. And then you just take this piece of clay, pull it out, lift it up, trim off what you don't need. Then just pull that over, and that's it.